I-55, the Missouri Hotel, located in extreme southeastern Missouri, often called Swamp East Missouri. This area was once a great swamp until drained, cleared, and adapted for agriculture use. This area produces mostly cotton and soybeans, but has increasingly been producing corn and rice. Composed of only three counties,
trying to think of where we picked up Illinois Highway 3.
The state line meets the Mississippi River is is Kentucky's low point of 257 feet, depending on river pool level. Warning, do not enter water to complete this cache. Here, the low point is wherever the Mississippi River meets Kentucky soil on the day you visit. The low point is never underwater. You must also log this earth cache at the nearby turnaround with photo and the answer to the questions below. To log this earth cache as a find, please upload a photo of yourself or your GPS or see mine below, showing the exclave and your position. There is no requirement to bushwhack to the river. Additionally, to demonstrate the educational value of this earth cache, please email the answers to the following questions. Created the exclave where the low point occurs? What is the name of the physiographic region where the low point is located? What man-made object is visible as the highest point, 810 feet, for miles on a bearing of 296 degrees, just 2.7 miles away? Based on your GPS reading, how close were you able to get to the actual coordinates before you met the swollen Mississippi River? Don't go any further. So that's for that one.
Okay, so
by the end of summer. Sikeston in 5.6 miles. Sikeston's Lakeview Cache, holy ground on Highway 60, inside the Dragon's Lair. There are a bunch of things in 6 miles. Bridge to somewhere?
Yep, that's the bridge to.
Sikeston, just looking at north and northwest, it's not picking up that direction yet. Actually, Sikeston's at 4 point some miles.
I'm going to take 57 here from Illinois. So you can
yeah, I mean, there may just be too many around here. It's, there are a lot within 3.5 miles. Sexton just has a lot of caches. It's picking up all of these.
Where the city limit affects them.